The advantage of end screen is that it will increase your views and subscribers as well. End screen के इस्तेमाल करने से आपका views भी बढ़ेंगे और subscribers भी बढ़ेंगे। Good afternoon friends, welcome back to the channel. Hope you are doing absolutely fine. Today is 15th May 2019 and today's topic is end screen. आज का जो topic है end screen. So in this video, I am going to explain what is end screen. End screen क्या होता है? What are the advantages of end screen? End screen इस्तेमाल करने से आपको क्या-क्या सुविधा मिल सकता है? And how to use end screen? End screen कैसे इस्तेमाल करते हैं? So friends, please watch this video till end so that you can get a clear idea about end screen. End screen के सारे सवाल-जवाब आपको मिल जाएंगे इसी वीडियो में. So last तक देखें. So friends, first question is what is end screen? End screen is nothing but a free promotional tool that YouTube provides to its creator to promote his own channel, own video. Endscreen जो होता है एक free promotional tool है जो YouTube अपने creators को देता है अपना channel और अपना videos को free promote करने के लिए. Now, what are the advantages of Endscreen? First advantage is that it is a free tool. You don't have to pay for it. Second advantage is that you can use of your own. You don't need any help of others. And third advantage is that it will increase your views and subscribers as well. So first जो advantage है वो है कि ये free है. दूसरा है कि आपको किसी का help की जरूरत नहीं है, आप खुद के तरीके से इसको इस्तेमाल कर सकते हैं. और तीसरा advantage है कि आपका views और subscriber दोनों ही बढ़ जाएंगे. So friends, to know how to use end screen, screen कैसे इस्तेमाल करते हैं, so let's go to the computer screen and get a clear idea मिल जाएगा. Let's go and शुरू करते हैं.
Right now, I am inside my computer screen. मैं अपना computer screen में आ चुका हूँ. You can see I am inside my creator studio. And now I am inside my video manager. And now I will show you with an example. Example के साथ दिखाऊंगा कि आप end screen कैसे use कर सकते हैं. How to use end screen. So for that, I will choose this first video. And I will go to this edit option. As soon as I click, you can see here is end screen. I will go inside this option. अभी मैं एंड स्क्रीन के अंदर आ चुका हूँ. यू कैन सी दिस टैब्स ओवर हियर. एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वांट टू से दैट यू कैन यूज एंड स्क्रीन एट द लास्ट 20 सेकंड्स ऑफ योर वीडियो. यू कैन सी आप देख सकते हैं कि ये 4.5 मिनट का वीडियो है. 4 मिनट 10 सेकंड के बाद ही से आप एंड स्क्रीन यूज कर सकते हैं. यू कैन गो बिफोर दिस 4.10 सेकंड्स. यू हैव टू यूज आफ्टर 4.10 सेकंड. सो यू हैव टू मेक योर वीडियो लाइक दैट so that you can keep 20 maximum 20 seconds at the last of a video so that you can use the end screen. ताकि आप end screen use कर सकते हैं इसके लिए 10 second या 10 से 20 second आप अपना video में last में छोड़ दें end screen use करने के लिए. Like this you can see my video ends over here and I have used this screen to use my end screen. Now here is my video ending. So first I will go to this add element. You can see you can add your video playlist, you can subscribe promotion to your channel, you can promote subscription to your channel over here, you can promote another channel. Or this portion is now my not approved, after some eligibility I will get. So first I will promote my channel, own channel. Look, here it is. I will drag it to here. So as soon as anyone at the last of the video touch my this icon, my channel icon, it will give a subscription notice you can add. And at least one element must be added to be video or playlist. Not only you can subscribe your own channel, you have to add some other video or playlist. So you can use at the same time, I will use after 1 second. Now I will add one video. I will go to add element and from here I will go to video or playlist. You can give your most recent upload, best viewer, or you can choose video or playlist. So I will go to the choose and video list, and now you can see that my thumbnail video has very less views, 16 views. So I will choose this video, I'll promote it. It's free, you can use of your own as you wish. And look, now I can drag this position over here. You can short it according to your need, according to your use you can use it. And I will add another video. You can add maximum 4, but I will add only 3 because here is please subscribe option. So I am notifying everyone to subscribe over here. Actually, I am promoting myself only, and you can also promote others channel also for, but in this video I am showing an example, so I will not add any other channel, and I will add one more video which has less views. Suppose this video has 77 views, this has 98 views, so this is less view, so I will promote this one also. And as soon as I click, look, it's came on my screen, and I can drag it over here. After that you have to save the video, otherwise it will not apply. Now as soon as I can go and preview it, look how it will come in the screen. Look, this will look like this, and it will remain for 10 seconds because I have kept 10 seconds for the end screen. Hope you have liked this small tutorial. Hope it will help you. That's all.
Friends, hope the concept of end screen is clear. End screen ke sare sawal jawab aapko mil chuke hain. So now you can use the end screen of your own idea. Aap end screen apna khud ka dimag laga ke aap use kar sakte hain. So friend, if you have liked this video, please give a thumbs up, comment and share it to your friends. Friends, please isko like, comment or share kare. And if you are new to the channel, agar aap new to the channel, so please go down below, niche jaiye, hit the subscribe button and the bell icon for more updates. So friends, that's all for today. Bye bye, take care. See you in the next vlog very soon. Till then, be happy. Bye bye.